Trifle. The ingredients we will need is a muskmelon, an apple, a banana, and grapes. Next, chocolate yogurt. Next, dry fruits, vanilla yogurt, mango yogurt, then honey, then mouth fresheners. Today, now I will chop the fruits. Fruits are chopped. Now we will put some mango yogurt. Our yogurt is potent. Now time for some apples. Some apples. One, two. As you all can see, the apples have been taken. More apples. Apples have been put in. Now we will put some chocolate yogurt. Now we will need a foil for that. Foil. We need. Now we need this a foil.
Hold with one hand and then put.
No need.
Yes, you can do.
Look, I'm doing it. This tastes delicious. Grapes in.
All.
All grapes. You. Now we will put some grapes in.
All.
Muskmelon in the center. Like this. Now we are going to put dry fruits. This is sprinkle karna. And you are going to sprinkle these dry fruits on the yummy and tasty fruit trifle. Now we are going to put in fridge for 10 minutes. Our delicious and healthy fruit trifle is ready.